Yeah, the one we're going to do a test called How Dirty Is Your Mind? And comment your number below after this video is done. What's the first thing that attracts you to a guy / girl? I'd say A, but I'm attracted to lips also, so. So 10. Do you have sexual fantasy? I guess I'm too young for love. I'd say A, of course. Third point. What superpower would you have? I would go with fly. 0. How would you react if you saw someone's pants fall down? I would definitely point and laugh. If it was hilarious, I'd probably not stop laughing, so I'd say A. Do you interpret word statements differently? Definitely B. I could turn a sentence like that dirty. That's just how I am. I've always been like that. 30. Does size matter here? Size what? Average is just right. It feels good. I would say D on that. Skills are very important. Math skills, people. Just kidding. Which hand works best? It depends on what I'm using for. I would say D. Oh, 0. What would you do with a banana and 2 oranges? I'd probably just eat them. Oh, 0 again. Yeah. I'm starting to sound like old prude. Pick a quote. I will not let anyone walk through my mind with a GPC. Never wrestle with these. You both get dirty in the pink light suit. I never so dirty yet. I would definitely go with D on that one. 32 points. Do you consider yourself dirty mind? I don't have a dirty mind, I have a sexy imagination. I'm clean as a whistle. Sure, right. I'm gonna go with A. Alright, I got 160. 0 to 60 points is clean minded. Anybody out there clean minded? 70 to 150 points, open-minded. So who's all open-minded? Raise your hand in the comments. 160 to 240, I'm dirty-minded, you understand? And laughing most jerks, and also serious when they did it, of course, yes. Well, that's the big one, 250 to 300. filthy minded. If you got that one, you definitely got to comment and let me know. Well, I hope you enjoyed this. If you'd like to see another one, comment and let me know in the comments below. Have a great day.